Let's, change this subject. Hang in there, Joss. Can't be easy, raising three kids on your own.
Well, it wasn't any easier with...
What's on your mind?
Think all the women in your life have character.
That's the trailer. Eyes peeled for details, eh?
Uncle River!
Monique, Dorian. Hey, guys.
Is this your girlfriend?
Just a friend.
You gonna stay over?
We'll see. Your mom's waiting for you with dinner. This is their old trailer. Randy moved in when I bought him a new one.
Real hellhole. Like in my good old days.
You check around, I'll check the trash.
Tainted Overlord.
Favorite band.
You know him well.
He used to send him an album every year for his B-Day.
Locked. Know where the key might be?
Nope.
Expensive tech. Randy had the scratch for this?
You're joking. No chance Randy could afford hardware like this. Way too pricey. We gotta get in. But I doubt anyone knows the password. Can you crack it?
Let me give it a shot. Eureka.
Help me scour this, will you? Something deeply fucked about that cartoon. My skin's crawling.
They caught Harris in a vehicle like that.
Blockaded street. Shit, River, I remember that day. He lives close to an old school. True angel of empathy, this guy, huh? Figured out Randy's identity. Sent him the game as a present.
This guy baited Randy like a pro.
River, do you... Are you seeing what I'm seeing?
No. There's no way. Why would he do that?
Not only did they agree to meet, But it looks like Randy was as excited as any kid on his way to a theme park.
Fuck. This creep definitely scrambled Randy's head.
Natalie must have been the only person Randy trusted.
Can we view this page with a link? Some kind of link. The one Randy wrote about?
Let's find out.
Hidden page set up by Anthony Harris.
Christ. Oh, I'm gonna be sick.
There was a file here.
Deleted, looks like, but the name's still there.
The name? Wasn't the video file on Randy's comp called something like that?
Hey, look. The name of this cartoon matches the missing file on Harris's page.
That's what we needed to find for Yawen. V, we've got it.
Randy must have downloaded it.
Sure, but V, don't you get it? This could be the key to Harris's mind.
Here's hoping.
Hey, can you use any of that Netrunner magic to shake anything else out of this?
Not that kind of magician.
Oh, okay. We'll have to manage without it.
That cartoon, River, could be what we've been looking for. Said yourself we need something that'd get Harris to dream. Send it to Yawen.
Right. Sending it now. Okay. Says she'll get back to me by morning. And that I am a son of a bitch. And, come on. Let's grab a bite. Listen, let's not worry Joss more than we need to, huh? We're hot on the trail. We'll know more tomorrow. That's it.